Living changes families like the one you're about to meet.
It's a moment of joy and gratitude as Brad Hughes and his daughter Breonna accept a generous check for 15 grand. It's a college scholarship to help Breonna, who put her memories to paper on how her father lost both his legs.
Letting my emotions out that I've kind of kept in some, but it was hard in some ways to kind of have to relive it.
Brad was on Midlothian Turnpike in March of 2014. He pulled over his security truck with flashing lights to help protect a police officer.
When I turned around, less than 25 feet away from me was a truck coming towards me, and I was struck.
Breonna wrote in her now award-winning essay that she was in Ireland. The trip of a lifetime shattered, all because of a distracted driver who hit her dad. The driver going too fast on icy roads, and Brad still remembers everything.
The thought of trying to stay alive, because I could feel that darkness coming upon me.
Breonna wrote, "My family's life has been changed forever, and I never want to be the cause of something like this to another family."
I never thought I would get the opportunity to kind of talk about it publicly, but I'm glad I could do it.
Now, thanks to the kindness of McGeorge Toyota and Drive Smart Virginia, there is less stress when it comes to paying for college, and hope their joy today will help others realize staying away from dangerous driving can make all the difference.
I'm very ecstatic. I'm very proud of my daughter for what she wrote.
Get lucky and thankful to have earned this very big scholarship.
And Breonna tells us late tonight the plan for her is to go to John Tyler and then to VCU. If you feel like reading her entry, which I highly recommend, it's up on our website, NBC12.com. That's the latest from here tonight.